This was the scene Friday at the Davis campus of the University of California, east of San Francisco. University police ordering demonstrators to dismantle tents they had pitched in the center of the campus. After a written warning, most of the protesters decided not to budge. Police in riot gear then deployed to clear the tents. One officer used pepper spray on a group of protesters who had tried to block the police.
Shortly after taking the stage, Obama was mic-checked by Occupy Wall Street protesters criticizing the ongoing crackdown on demonstrators across the country.
Yeah, to the forces of darkness, I bring you the torches of our shit. Reinforced with the hardness of Wolverine's arms, with the harshness and overall sharpness. Now how far do the arms get? My nigga, from the stars to the starfish. From the baby to the bomb, it's a whole lot of light and a whole lot of arm length. My arm's long, but I'm lawless. A strong arm, I can lift up all this. You gon' have to build a bigger bomb fist to keep them wolves out of old McDonald Bond, bitch. Yeah, King Jacob. We're long gone, put my hands on a layer. Every time I put my hands in the air, watch the throne as I dance in the chair. Throw my crown in the crowd, hope it lands on the air. But weak niggas like to pass in the fair. Spit a lot of meh over jams of the year. They act like they the man up in here. Don't count when your only real fan is a mirror. That's subliminal to any nigga that he feels to. But you don't stand a chance, player. I am there, Chattown, fan of the Bears. Love where they dance in the square. Yankee too, but only cuz Grand is in there. And now West, khaki pants on the brayer. We all friends while your man looking scared. Turning whiter than endless in here. Came out the garage like you saw a fan in there, huh? Calling women bitches, Louboutins and Gucci shells. Well, I guess that goes my Louis shells. More old shit if your role model's a movie role. And if you live your life like it's a studio, talking to us like we mics, a bunch of you ain't do before. Electric fences for a urinal. Also keep a toaster in my jacuzzi, yo. Shaka Zulu, call me Wasalutu. Oh shit, let these record labels prostitute you. Strap them to sushi bars and feed them lots of fugu. Catch a bad piece, you can stick that 360 between your ass cheeks. Artists, let's mobilize and unionize like the athletes. Radio is making our craft weak. Forced to repeat the same dumb shit that worked. Only as hot as your last beat. And rappers, they relating to that last piece. Album never leave they best. If you ain't got no BDS, sacrifice your publishing. They said you really need a hook, and they ain't gon' pay you. Said that you received a look. And what's stupid real is what producers feel. 20 placements or you stuck in that producer deal. And R&B chicks so good at the wireless. All that money goes to hairdressers and stylists. Gotta keep up with that image. Label lose their mind if they ever see a blemish. Proactive in peels, airbrushes and trainers. Managers suggest you fuck a nigga to be famous, huh? But it's all entertainment. Wonder when Cobain blew out his brains, did he blame it? And if those snakes in the industry help him aim it. Started pressing up records for the bullet left the chamber. I evil, every day I'm living. Rest in peace to men, women, and the children. Honey, and middle fingers to the pilgrims that have killed them. Friend of the people, happy Thanksgiving.
You heard Marlin. Alright.
Yeah, man.
Alright,
no, that's all I need.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You didn't do
the tie
again.
No, this is double tie.
Another tie.
I should hit him, so.
Yeah.
Ryan's a douchebag, so, yeah. I have to give it to Ryan.
Yeah! Hey, you're a free runner.
We got
Alan. I'll leave you.
You.